Teofimo Lopez, man, is he a thorn in your side or is he just doing business?
No. You have to understand, there comes a time in every, when a kid is really performed well and gets some notoriety, that he immediately believes that he should be a pay-per-view attraction. And I am conservative about that. I think that they need more exposure on free television to really build them up as a pay-per-view attraction. But they think otherwise. And since it's his career, you know, and the father has said he only wants to be in pay-per-view fights, so sink or swim, we're going to put him in pay-per-view fights. I just think it's a little premature.
Are you, so you'll be rooting for him to win on Triller, or you just don't, or you have no opinion on it?
Oh, I'm rooting for him to win. He's my fighter. Why wouldn't I root for him to win? And he's going to win, you know, easy, I think.
Mm-hmm.
But again, you know, after this fight, his contract continues with Top Rank for another 3+ years.
Mm-hmm. And what's your plan? So I'm sorry. Go ahead, Bob.
By all means, mm-hmm. my plan is to get him the best possible opponent and put him in a pay-per-view fight.
Mm. Is pay-per-view like Lomachenko? Would you be willing to do that?
Sure, but I don't think that's what he's looking to do. He wants to fight a guy like Haney or a guy like Garcia. So that's what we'll try to arrange.
Okay.
He really wants to fight the winner of Ramirez and Taylor, which is May 22nd. Mm-hmm. But there's a commitment that each guy has with the WBO to fight this English guy, Catterall.
Mm.
So I don't think Teofimo would want to wait around and be out of action that long. So we're going to match him with the best lightweight around.
Mm. Okay. DB?
There's conversation and talks about Ramirez and Taylor moving up after this unification bout. Is there any truth to that? Do you know?
I think eventually there is truth to it, but they have a commitment. The winner has a commitment to fight this Catterall kid from the UK. And then probably the beginning of next year, the winner will move up to challenge Terrence.